Donny! Ed from Arkansas, from Little Rock.
How did you get back here?
Well, I've been on the lot for a week since the last taping.
You're kidding.
My wife and I had a little spat I don't want to go into.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I think it was her fault. I don't want to go into. But I've been refocusing my energy on you and on the show. And I have a few things that I wanted to just sort of share. You've been doing something with your hands. It's sending a message. Look at my foot. Now watch this. What does that tell you? What does that say to you?
I have no idea.
You know what it says to me?
What?
I'm a dancer, get out of my room.
Like John Travolta, what is he saying? Get out of here?
He's saying go upstairs.
Are you serious? Upstairs.
Get upstairs.
Because he's aiming up there.
I'm tired of this, go over there. Let me show you how you can fix it. Hello.
Hello.
How's that feel?
I like it.
Because you're grounded to the earth,
yeah,
and you're headed to the sun.
I like what you're saying here. I mean, I get it. Here's the problem.
Okay.
Yeah. Left hand, what's it doing? You're welcoming in, and this hand is just saying, I don't like you. You know, you don't exist. It doesn't work.
Well, it doesn't work in relationships, and believe me, I'm an expert.
Yeah, this is Kim Johnson. She's my dance partner.
I am such a fan of yours. Oh my God.
Nice to meet you.
Keep your eyes open.
Keep my eyes open?
Yeah. Don't trust her.
Don't trust her.
Yeah. Just keep your eyes open.
Get out of here, but I welcome you.
You know, a lot of people are going to relate to that.
Just a word to the wise. Donny is what I would call a loose cannon.
What?
You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Just between you and I. Just keep your eyes open. You guys should have a theme song.
Okay.
What about Rocky Mountain High? Let me throw out some other names while I'm here. Eye of the Tiger, Smoke on the Water, that Prince song, When Doves Cry. Bum, ba da bum, 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 bum. How can you jealous?
Yeah.
Not into that one?
It's got a nice voice.
You got actually a good voice.
I trained at the academy.
Wow. Did you?
Yeah.
Which academy?
I don't remember. I repressed a lot of stuff.
Have you really?
Yeah. I want to give you guys a gift. This is a signature move. I did it the night I met my wife, and we've been together ever since until this past week. Here we go. Ready?
Ready.
Okay. One, two, three. Look at that. I'm not going to put my hands down until I get a nice ovation. Thanks a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. And one, and then up. And then you're throwing your butt out.
Okay.
You throw your butt out.
Throw your butt out. And one, two, three, and on the right foot.
Ooh, we touched butts.
Ooh.
Sorry. I'm a little free with my movement.
Okay.
I'm a little bit rock and roll.
So. Hey! Great to see you.
Nice to see you.
Thank you, Kim.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes, it was lovely to meet
and
you.
Remember what I said, loose cannon.
Okay, thanks for that.
Thank you.
Okay.
Eyes open.